There has been a lot of talk about the Nano GPS chip in the new 2000 rupee notes that were released by RBI. You could have seen such messages in WhatsApp, Facebook, or even I had myself made a video about how the proposed technology works, but by then nothing was official. But everyone in India, including me, received it with a healthy doubt of skepticism. But now, we have received an official message from RBI that all the stories about the Nano GPS tracking chip embedded within the 2000 rupees note is a hoax. Well, it's pretty disappointing to know that such an advanced technology doesn't exist. But as they say, truth is always bitter and we have to accept it. It's my duty to inform all my subscribers and viewers about this, and that's why I'm doing this.